On the night of Jesus' birth, angels appeared to the shepherds, announcing the arrival of the Christ child. The Gospel of Luke records it like this. Suddenly, a great company of the heavenly host appeared with the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to men on whom his favor rests." When the angels had left them and gone into heaven, the shepherds said to one another, "Let us go to Bethlehem and see this thing that has happened, which the Lord has told us about." So they hurried off and found Mary and Joseph and the baby lying in a manger. When they had seen him, they spread the word concerning what had been told them about the Christ child. Who could blame them? They had just witnessed and received the greatest news the world has ever heard. And they could not help but share it. You just gotta tell.
Good.